This is Annie Quigley, everybody. Let's give her a hand.